I'm Blue, the guy that you don't see much of, mainly because I'm running behind the camera a fair bit of the time. Not much to tell. We've drawn the 5 mile block on the Molesworth this year, for a summer hunt. So we're just about to go and check it out. So, stick around and we'll see what happens. Bit of altitude while we can, while the weather's right. I want to head away up into the saddle there and then up the skyline ridge as far as we can get. Hopefully get up pretty close to the cloud base by tonight. So a bit of luck, it'll lift and we'll be into a bit of game in the morning. bit of rocking campsite tonight. After setting up camp, I come down the spur a wee bit and had a glass round until dark, and yeah, saw one or two, but yeah, they're fairly hard work. As you can see, the valley's full of smoke, obviously from that Pigeon Valley bushfire. So yeah, I got a message on the inreach yesterday saying that Johnny won't be in on the trip, he's too busy fighting fires. So we'll just carry on as normal and see how we go. Well, the valley's full of smoke from that bushfire, and it's making it a little bit difficult for glassing, but doesn't matter, we'll just push on and see how we go. There's always plenty of other things of interest anyway when you're out hunting. It's not always about deer.
There's a lot of animal tracks down low, you see. That's quite obviously where they are.
And we'll go up that gully over there, get up above the scrub. Push on up and have a look and see what is happening. A wee bit of sign round here. None of the wire holes have been used for a while, even the hinds haven't been laying in them. So what started out to be a quick looking list for velvet stags so far been seeing plenty of hinds mostly.
Well folks, that concludes that trip to the Molesworth. I hoped to see a few velvet stags, but that didn't happen. Plenty of hinds, and I got to see over another ridge. So thanks for watching, and keep tuned for more adventures.